Hey everyone, so today I am with my little sister.
Hi guys!
And today I'm going to be teaching my little sister how to do makeup. She does already know a bit because she like plays around with my makeup and stuff, but I'm just going to teach her my everyday routine that I do. And so, and we're just going to be chatting while I'm teaching her. So yeah. Let's just get straight into the video.
Yay!
You excited?
Yes.
Okay. Oh gosh!
You got it in the bronzer.
Get it out of the bronzer. And plus, I've already done my eyebrows because she's not doing her eyebrows because she has naturally full eyebrows already. Okay, I always do this, but like I feel like I need some hydration, so I'm just gonna spray this water on my face. This feels so nice.
Okay,
you'll go. Oh wait, I'm gonna use this little mirror because now we're gonna do. Anyway, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take one pump of foundation, and then I'm gonna dot it all over my face, and then I'm gonna blend it in with a sponge.
Okay.
And this is gonna be too pale for her because, as you can tell, she's way more tan than me. But she's just gonna use a lot more bronzer.
Much.
One pump, so just squeeze it all the way down. Can you help?
Yes, I can.
Honey, no.
That's light. Do I dab it all over my face?
Yep. Use your mirror. Towel. Just don't block your face like I did my other get ready with me. This isn't a get ready with me. What kind of is?
Look.
Except you're going to take yours off and I'm not. Oh, today I'm going to get a mani pedi for the first
time. Oh, not put in my eyebrow.
Excuse me, I'm talking. It's fine, don't worry about it. For the first time, I'm going to get my first mani pedi. And I forgot, but I usually put it under my eyes.
Can I just like, rub it in?
As a concealer. So I'm going to take a little bit more and put it, you know, talk over me, and put it under my eyes. And on my eyelids to prime ready for the eyeshadow. You're gonna get your powder with your sponge and dip
the one that I did with.
No, the not wet one. And then bake because you know how to bake.
Dip, no dip, dip.
And BBs. I mean, and see how I have like creases? You wanna blend them out before you put the powder on.
What?
Close your eye, do you have creases?
Yeah, you have creases.
Blend it and then put powder straight on it, so blend. Do you know how to blend?
You dab it?
Yes.
Okay.
You've got this on your nose, honey. Foundation.
No.
Alrighty.
You can see wrinkles.
So I've set my under eyes.
Now what do I do?
Set your under eyes. And you've already done that eye, so do that one. On top and under. Put in your eyebrow again. Under, open your eye, under. Yeah, look in there, honey. Powder, as you talked. And then set the rest of my face.
What?
Set the rest of my face. You can use that brush.
Okay.
That's the brush I usually use.
I'm all set.
Okay. I'm going to put bronzer. I'm going to get bronzer with this brush. And put it on my cheeks.
Do I use this big brush for bronzer?
No, do not use that brush.
Why? What is it for?
That's for bronzing your neck.
Dab, 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 dab. Where am I putting it?
I just told you what to do.
Okay.
You should have listened. I hold it this way. Like this way. That way it fits perfectly on your cheeks. You can do a lot of bronzer because you need to bring your tan back. Okay, don't dig it in like.
It's already dug in. There's nothing there.
And what I do is I take this big brush and kind of dab it in the bronzer until it gets all over the brush. See what I'm doing like this?
Yeah. Yeah.
See how it's all over the brush? And then I just bronze my neck so it matches.
Bronzing my neck.
I went like this, like really fast, and you were like. Okay, Okay, now I'm gonna take this little brush and bronze my nose. Don't put too much, tap it off. And then I'm gonna go down this side. Down this side.
The whole?
No.
Those brushes feel soft, but then they feel itchy.
Yeah, that one is, yeah. And then I'm just gonna take this brush and blend it out a bit.
Okay, so first brush.
I'm not done yet with the steps. And then I'm gonna take the dry one. And then I'm gonna do this. Ready? There's like contours your nose a bit. Where we don't want the bronzer, really. Oh, why does that never work? Come on, honey. Then like that.
Okay.
Blush. Recently I've been doing this. I usually don't do this, but I kind of mix it with my bronzer in a way. So I get this blush like this. Kind of is. And then I go like this. Ready? Watch. I think my bronzer's disappeared now. Excuse me.
Imagine.
And it just adds some flush in there. Oh,
I want to be pink now.
How
much do you get on
there? Do you get on there? It's on that side now. Do you get on that side? Do you get on that side? Do you get on that side? Do
you get on that side?
Do you get on that side? Do you get on that side? Do you get on that side? Do you get on that side? Do you get on that side? Do you get on that side? Do you get on that side? Do you get on that side? Do you get on that side? My nose looks cute. Brushing it tonight. And then highlight time.
I love highlight. I know where to put it. Here.
Good job. Okay, so now we're gonna highlight with this brush. I'm gonna go first. Just watch what I do, ready? I go stripe, and then I go blend. Circular motion. Then I get my sponge and and dampen it more. Like that.
We're just flying off the water.
And then I like blend it out. Oh my god, that's way too much. Okay. And then I blend it out and it like intensifies it and blends it and makes it just look beautiful.
I kind of went crazy on the nose. I don't usually like that much of highlight. Like more. It makes it nosy. Oh, I forgot to do my forehead. I'll wait for you.
Step is I take this, just get a little bit.
You call that a little bit? It's all over the thing. I know you're gonna have a highlighted.
Okay, that's a bit too much, but whatever.
You're getting it all over the cup.
And then I just like dust it over my forehead and on my temples.
I'm gonna need a cup.
Just because I like to be glowy. Glowy. And then also go back in with my damp thing over and blend it.
Oh, I forgot to do my damp thing over.
Yeah, I know. I said not to do it until I do it. And then I also like to put a little bit on my chin, but last time I did that, this was too dark and it like showed up weirdly, so yeah. Oh, it's there.
looks so strange. You're moving. Your chin's going.
Okay, then I'm gonna blend it out with the dip.
Okay, can I do sponge. My stuff now? Okay, so.
Use my brush, honey. No. Yes.
Okay, now we're going to do our eyes. I'm going to take this brush and we're going to put it in. Oh, wait. We're going to put it in a mixture of this one here from the eyebrow kit and then this bronzer here. So I mix these two together.
Why shouldn't they make like mixing powders?
No,
you just scoop up a teaspoon and put it in.
Watch what I do. Little one so I don't cover my whole face. So I put this all over my eyelid. I accidentally had too much on the brush, so I'm putting it on both eyelids. Usually I would do one at a time, but and then I put it in the then I blend it in the crease. Okay. And then also take those two and put it under your eye.
And usually I'll use the brush.
Are you listening to me while you're doing that?
Yep.
Then I'm going to take the highlighter and then put it on my half my eyelid and in the inner corner.
I'm going to be grumpy.
Thank you for watching. Make sure to
subscribe
and
give this video a thumbs up.
And we'll see you in
the next video.
Bye.
Ta-ta.
Ta-ta.